Hello, welcome back. We're gonna be playing more conga today. Conga! Practicing a different rhythm today. I could show you what I practiced yesterday and then start on what I was gonna work on today. So, apparently, if you can make slaps once, you can't necessarily make them the second day. And also, if you can do them in one rhythm, you can't do them in another necessarily. So, until I get better at general slap technique, I guess, I just have to keep practicing every rhythm. But which is fine because I don't know the rhythms anyway. So, on to the music. So, this is what I practiced yesterday. That's one part of it. Then another part goes. Having a hard time differentiating between tones and slaps, so I'm just going to keep working on this. Thinking how to, what I can do cleaner slaps. Think I just have to keep practicing. I'm gonna switch back to the other part. Switching again. still have too much slap in my tone. But I got some okay slaps. Again, with my right hand, which is my stronger hand. So. Slaps. That's why I'm slowing down. I got a few slaps in a row. I was too excited and lost. this practice.